We are getting back at you.
I'm fine, thank you.
For me, I wake up 6 a.m. How about you guys?
For me, in my daily routine, I wake up at 6:30 a.m. After wake up, I have breakfast and I take a shower, then I go to school.
Wow, it's cool. And for me, I go to the library. I read a book and I go home.
Amazing guy. You guys are smart. For me, I relax in the living after that I go home.
My daily routine is easy for me because I wake up, I get up, I make the bed and I get this.
Oh, I have got a big family.
How about you guys?
Really, send me to my family is small.
My family is 4 people. It's my father, my mother, my sister and me.
Guys, what is your family room in the home? Because my family is the dining room.
Then I like the kitchen room. Because I work cooking, how about you guys?
For me, I like the living room because this room has a big TV and I love watching TV.
I like the bedroom because bed is soft. I like to sleep so much.
I like the bathroom because when I'm singing in the bathroom, my voice is beautiful.
Wow, your idea is nice, but I like the lavender because it's a quiet place.
Okay guys, thank you for your time. Let's now dinner now.
Let's go.
Hey guys, how are you doing today?
We are fine,
thank you. I don't feel well because I slept late and wake up at 5 a.m. How about you? As for me, I wake up, I take a shower, I have breakfast, and I have go and I go to school at 7:30 a.m. That's cool for me. I wake up and make breakfast and go to take a shower or to the pool. Amazing guy, I'm for me. I wake up, I wash my face, I take a shower and I dye the dishes.
For me, I wake up, I make the bed and I go to school.
I'm okay. Do you have a favorite weather? Yes, I love the summer season. For me, I love the winter because it cold. I like the Valentine season because it rosy.
You like the Valentine season?
Wow.
For me, I love Christmas season because it's good weather, lovely decoration. How about you, sir?
I love autumn season because I like to see places from in the morning.
Oh, I have got a small family. How about you guys? Yeah, I have got a small family too. I have grandfather, grandmother, two sisters, father, mother, me, a big family. Well, for me, my duty will be in shorter, waiting room.
Wow, your family is great.
Let's do a big clap for this group. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Next group. Let us.
Every day. Oh, I think it's very fast day. I think so too.
is making love to go playing water and I like sunshine.
For me, I love Halloween season because the weather is so cool.
My favorite weather is foggy weather and you.
Oh, I love the rainy season because I love rolling and the smell of the rain. Yeah.
Oh, I have a small family. How about you, teacher?
Yeah, I have a small family too. How about you?
I have got a big family in my home. I have my father, my mother, my two older sisters, my uncle and me.
Wow, your family is very big.
And for me, I have got a big family too.
Oh, it's amazing. I have got a small family in my house. I have grandfather, my father, my dog, and me.
Guys, do you know my family room is called? How about you?
My family room is the living room because I have got a big sofa.
As for me, my family is the best room.
Wow, me too, because there are many clothes to choose from.
I love my bedroom. I have got a big bed in there.
Wow, that's very cool. I love my music room. Thank you, teacher, for.
Today, we will be talking about role play.
Hey guys, how are you doing today?
We are fine, thanks. And you?
I don't feel well because I slept late and wake up at 5 a.m. How about you? I wake up at 5 a.m. too, but I can sleep late. I wake up late and I wake up at 7 a.m. I take a shower and go to school at 8 a.m.
After I wake up, I take a shower, I have breakfast, and I have go to school at 3:30 a.m.
That's good for me.
I wake up, I have breakfast, and go to take a shower, and off to school.
Amazing night are for me. I wake up, I wash my face, I take a shower, and I dry the dishes.
My daily routine is easy. For me, I wake up, I make the bed, and I go to school.
I forget, do you have a favorite weather?
Yes, I love the summer season.
Wow, it's great. I love the winter season because it's romantic.
My favorite winter is the winter.
For me, I love Christmas season because it's good weather, lovely. Decoration, how about you, Michelle?
I love the autumn season because I like place foggy in the morning.
Oh, I have got a small family. How about you guys?
Yeah,
I have got a small family too.
That's great for me. There are two people, my father, my mother, and me. We are a small family. How about you?
I have grandfather, grandmother, two sisters, father, mother.
We are a big family. Will ask for me. My family love each other. Really will.
Wow, your family is great.
Which room is your favorite? Because my favorite is the bedroom. My favorite room is the kitchen because I love cooking. For me, I love my bedroom because I love breathing, sleeping, relaxing.
Wow, same too. I love the living on the bed. How about you?
My favorite
the living room because it's very relaxing. We got a meeting. Oh, for me, I like the dining room because I like it with my family. How about you?
I like the bathroom because I like to do laundry.
Wow, your guys are amazing. Okay, let's have fun now.
Sure, let's go.
Hello, teacher.
Today we talk about the new routine. The new routine, I wake up, I get up, I brush my teeth. I take a shower, I dye my hair, I brush my hair. I get dressed. I make a bed. I go to the toilet. I have breakfast. I go to school as a student. I have lunch. I do sport. I go home. I do the shopping. I have dinner. I do my homework. I go to bed.
For me, grandfather, grandmother, father, mother,
uncle.
Water, Peter, Kosti, Tom,
Tom, Smoke.
Of the house, one bedroom, living room, bathroom, hair room, big space, box room, hallway, garage, garden.
What time do you usually wake up?
Guys,
I go to toilet.
I like
to. I brush my teeth.
I have a breakfast.
I take a shower.
What the weather like today?
It's cloudy.
Yeah. How many people in your family? 3 people. I have 3 people. Okay. Who are they? Father, mother, and me. You?
5 people.
Who are they?
Grandmother, father, mother, sister, and me.
Okay. You?
4 people.
Who are they?
Mother, father, sister, and me.
You? 4 people. Grandfather, grandmother, brother, and me. What is your favorite room in your home?
I like red room.
Why do you like?
Because it's cool.
Okay. You?
I like garden.
What? Why do you like?
Because I like tea and flowers.
You?
I like bedroom.
What do you like?
I like sleeping and relax.
I like kitchen. What do you like?
Because I like cooking.
Thank you, teacher. Bye bye.
Bye bye.